Hey everyone, this is Corey, and I'm going to show you how to play Gray Street by Dave Matthews Band. So this song is usually played on a 12-string guitar, but I don't own one, so I'll just use a standard 6-string. There are two guitar pieces played, the verse and the chorus. Let's start off with the verse. Alright, so there are four chords played. They are only two-note chords, so I'm not even sure if they actually qualify as chords. But regardless, the first one is a B minor. That's your second finger on a B on the low E string, 7th fret, and your third finger on a D on the G string, 7th fret. Then you have an A major, your first finger on an A on the low E string 5th fret, and your third finger on a C sharp on the G string 6th fret. Then you have a G major. That's your first finger on a G on the low E string 3rd fret, and your third finger on a B on the G string 4th fret. And then an F sharp minor. Your second finger on an F sharp on the low E string 2nd fret, and your third finger on an A on the G string 2nd fret. And while you strum these chords, you're going to also strum the open D string, like this. So to play that chord progression, start off by strumming the B minor, then strum the G major, A major, and then the F sharp minor. Then again, the G major, A major, and F sharp minor. And then end with the G major before you start the measure again. So. Alright, and then next you have the chorus, which is a bunch of standard chords. First is a B minor bar chord. First finger on the A string 2nd fret. Second finger on the B string 3rd fret. Third finger on the D string 4th fret. And fourth finger on the G string 4th fret. Then you have an A major. Your second finger on the D string 2nd fret, third finger on the G string 2nd fret, and fourth finger on the B string 2nd fret, and strum the open A and high E strings. Then a D major. First finger on the G string 2nd fret, 2nd finger on the high E string 2nd fret, and 3rd finger on the B string, 3rd fret, and strum the open A and D strings. And then last is a G major. That's your first finger on the A string, 2nd fret, 2nd finger on the low E string, 3rd fret, 3rd finger on the B string, 3rd fret, and 4th finger on the high E string, 3rd fret, and strum the open D and G strings. All right, and that's it. Next, I will cover the song on an electric guitar, so take a look at that.
Thank you.
watching.